name is Freddy and I'm gonna be your tour guide this afternoon. Guys, if you have cameras, please feel free to take as many pictures as you want. Let's start this tour telling you that the Grauman Chinese Theater was founded back in May 18, 1927 by Hollywood master and showman, Sid Grauman. That is why you can read that name in many of those works. How did you see it? Because he was the creator of his thematic movie theater. And his goal was to build a cinema for people to escape from the outside world and overcome what they were inside. This was transported back to ancient China. That's why it's decorated this way. The first piece that I would like to show you in our tour is going to be that lamp you need from the city. That lamp is an incense burner replica. It has been up there since 1927. It's 85 years old. And the reason why it's up there is because back in the 20s, incense used to be burned inside this building to recreate the aroma of the Chinese palace and also the Chinese garden. Now, all those murals that you can see on the sides, believe it or not, were hand-painted back in 1927 by one single person. Gently rub her shoulder to wish the project the best of with the critics and of course the box office. The person who started that tradition was the actor and director Charlie Chaplin for the premiere of the film The Circus back in 1928. Now guys, by all means, I invite you to rub her shoulder and I wish you the very best luck in any project you got, especially if you are going to Vegas. There you go. Other than that, they look just the same. And we are the movie theater guys with more premieres around the planet. We have at least 50 a year. The last film that we premiered here was 2 nights ago, and the film was Lincoln, directed by Steven Spielberg. And the whole cast of that movie, including Daniel Day-Lewis, was here to support that film. And the last picture that we're going to premiere for the year 2012 is going to be The Hobbit. The Hobbit, directed by Peter Jackson, that is going to be this coming December. Now, if you can follow me this way, please. Now, guys, you are stepping inside the west wing of the Grauman Chinese Theater. And from here, I would like to show you this brick wall. We have the same brick wall on the east wing, and they are very, very special because they were hand-painted back in 1926 by conductor and also cartoonist Xavier Kuga. Now, at that time, he was experimenting with colors, and he decided to use just two. And those two colors, as you can see, are silver and gold, and he uses those two colors to create a three-dimensional illusion. When you see these walls from side to side, and you'll see that in just a couple of minutes as soon as the movie's over, you can see that the art pops out and you cannot detail the bricks inside of the walls. It's quite unique. Now guys, if you can get closer, you are going to see this heavy looking column. Yes, it's nice. Now guys, these heavy looking columns, all these columns were imported from China back in 1926. We brought them in parts, we put them one on top of the other, and finally, we stapled them together with those pieces of metal that you can see on the sides. This material here, guys, is raw marble. Feel free to touch if you want, absolutely. Once again, raw marble. But if you look at there, you can hear that they are hollow inside, guys. And they are hollow inside because they have been the air conditioning units of the Grauman Chinese Theater since 1927. We were the first commercial movie theater to open using air conditioning. Now, guys, if you can get a little closer, you're gonna see there are those beautiful lamps. All those lamps were imported from Shanghai, China back in 1926. And they were custom made for the Grauman Chinese Theater. You won't find them anywhere else on the planet. If you can come with me this way, please watch your step. This ramp is a little step. Pretend that we're perfect. Anyways, I came here alone and the first toilet on the left side, it was open. It was the only door open. And the toilet paper was all down in a kind of meticulous mess. I said, oh my God, who did this? Okay, don't worry, I'm going to rip it off. When I went on my knees to rip it off, the door slammed on my back real hard. Boom! Because I'm from the Caribbean, my first reaction was, okay, who's in there? Let's talk. And I went all over the building. I was the only person. No.